Which is more important, to be a field putter or a mechanical putter? If you're not sure, then I've got some great ideas for you. Hi, my name is Ron Olson, and I've created an easy way to putt that is remarkably accurate that I call finger putting. When you learn how to finger putt, your putting will be a combination of both feel and mechanical. So stay tuned to learn about this extraordinary way to putt. In an article from Golf State of Mind by David McKenzie, he talks about being right brain dominant or left brain dominant. If you're right brain dominant, you will putt more by visualization or feel. Phil Mickelson and Bubba Watson are feel players. If you are left brain dominant, you will putt more technical with structure. Jack Nicklaus and Tiger Woods are mechanical players. If you're not sure which side of your brain is the most dominant, that is okay, because finger putting employs both feel and mechanical to create the perfect putt to travel online every time. Let me show you how that works. You want your arms to hang down as naturally as possible and to feel very relaxed. This is absolutely a feel part of finger putting. I've created a unique way to grip the putter that allows it to hang straight down. This makes a true back and forth swing like a pendulum stroke. So this is very mechanical to grip the putter the same way every time. Now, if I were making a conventional back and forward swing with my shoulders, then this would be mechanical. You'll also notice that this conventional stroke produces an arc or a gate type of swing. But with finger putting, I'm creating the swing with the tips of my middle fingers. So now this becomes a feel stroke, which gives you much better control of the putter and makes a true back and forth swing with no arc. Those were about 8-foot putts that I made while looking at the camera. I can do this because finger putting keeps the putter head on the target line. So if I, as a non-pro, can do this, then I know that I can help you putt better than you ever thought possible. There's so much more to tell you about finger putting, so I've created a complete instruction video along with a PDF and pictures that explains all the details on how to finger putt. All this is free. There's a link below, so download finger putting today and get started putting better than you ever thought possible. And if you saw value in this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, because that will help me build momentum for future videos. Thanks for watching, and remember, the quickest way to lower your score is with your putter.